Hey guys, it's Kaylee Box here with another video for you guys. So in my last video I said I was probably going to do another country song. I decided not to. Instead, I'm going to sing Closer by the Chainsmokers. Hey! I like that song a lot. And so, yeah. So, subscribe, like the video, comment down below what I should do next. What song I should do next. And hit the bell icon so you know when I upload. So, okay, hang on, sorry. Let's get this thing started. Whoop, whoop. Okay, before I get this thing started, I'm gonna be using Singing Karaoke. I'll put them in the description down below, as always. Subscribe to them. So, yeah. So, like this video, subscribe to... Yeah, so, like this video, subscribe, and... there's something else I was gonna say. Oh yeah, hit the bell icon so you know when I upload, because I like to comment back. And sorry if I keep messing with my hair. I want it back, but not like that, because it kind of looks bad. And this one piece of hair just does not like me for some reason. Sorry if I'm... Okay, let's get this thing started. Oh, and sorry if my eyes are, like, really small. I have the light coming right into them. And I will be singing in both parts. Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, I moved to the city in a broke down car, and 4 years no cars, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. We ain't ever getting older. We ain't never getting older. You look as good as the day I met you. Ever get so well, it was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay. I know it breaks so hard, love to see you in a black dog or hand. Why is my call? Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of a Rover that I know you can't find. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from the roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. Sorry, my voice kind of went high there. That was for the female part. We ain't ever getting older. I know technically it's supposed to be both of them, but you'd rather want me something high than low. We ain't ever getting older. Baby, pull closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. But that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older, we ain't ever getting old. We ain't ever getting older, we ain't ever getting old. No, we ain't ever getting older, we ain't ever getting old. We ain't ever getting older, we ain't ever getting old. No, we ain't ever getting older. We ain't ever getting older. Sorry, I keep switching. It's just something I do. We ain't ever getting older. So that was Closer by the Chainsmokers. Yeah, I really do hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will see you next time. Oh, you know what? I do have a question for the day. And also, sorry for the background noise. Question of... Jeez. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Sorry for that. That was my dad. Being my dad. So, a question for the day is going to be... sorry, I'm bad at thinking of questions for the day. I know this is totally relevant. What's your favorite book? And who's the author, if you know the author? It's okay if you don't. And is it in a series, or is it just a single book? Comment that down below. So, comment, subscribe, like, hit the bell icon, and I will definitely see you guys next time. Bye!